right now. Time to drop these petty issues and embrace one another. Time to realize we can't continue to exist like this. Separate, unequal, ignorant, disrespectful, hateful, ignorant. Why would you fail to see that we come from the same and we'll return to the same? Why would you fail to see that it is our environments that make us different? Why would you not want to mess lovely? I failed to comprehend even when written in black or white text. Ignorance has nothing to do with color of skin. Ignorance has nothing to do with what part of the country you were raised in. Still, it is this mentality that keeps us from messing lovely. Why can't we mess lovely? And that's just a reality. What is so foul fucked up around the way inside of you that you can see that we can't make it as long as we lack the ability to mess lovely? We can't make it alone. We will not make it alone. Alone, this world is a cold, cruel, hard place that gets worse as seconds turn into the past. And all we do is perpetuate the ignorance by standing behind these color lines, which leaves me speechless. So why can't we mesh lovely and make this a reality?
Why can't we mesh lovely and make this a reality?
Twice a night, sometimes till early the next day, and we play drinking games and gamble amongst friends. See, the scene and the stage is set. Well, it just depends on us. It depends on our willingness to mesh lovely, cause love is a beautiful thing. Breathe it in, become a part of the nightlife. Time to sit was wasted, waiting for a chance, and you might not get another. The chance for love was wasted, and you might not get another. Together we have the strength and breadth of love, backbone and foresight of love. Without it and us, love withers like roses in winter storms, and burns up in stagnant atmospheres like meteors. And it's the pretender that suffers a coward's fate. Play games and ignore the warning signs about your debt and time, and continue to waste. But we want not but an equal portion on our plate. Scrape off the leftovers of a past paved with disgrace, and lay the foundation for a new race of humans. A race of love and diversity. A race in love with diversity. So why can't we mesh lovely and make this a reality? I just don't see
a reality.
Just don't see why.
Make this a reality.
So why can't we mesh lovely and make this a reality? Make this a reality.
A society refusing to acknowledge me, not accepting more than superficiality, not expecting more than what the eye can see, but they don't see. The skin I wear is my own, and I lay claim to it, give names to it, gave birth to it, and the history that's written upon me, an ink that delves deeper than a mere 7 layers of skin, letting the entire world know who I am and exactly where I've been. If they'd only take the time to look deep enough to see it. But few choose to aside for the symbols my body contains, deciding instead to remain nearsighted and narrow-minded, and I find it much too difficult to speak when my appearance is all that is being heard, their senses being blurred.